Quark starts with a taunt. The BM! I've never seen Quark play doubles. But Kevy is, like, kind of nice in doubles. No! Don't go for Quark on the ledge! No! Bowtie gave his life to get rid of Quark. Probably. Kevy's done! Dang. Ha! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh wait! Oh no! Alright, Quark, win with a 9. Bowtie's gotta start grabbing. There. There's another one. Oh. If Bowtie wins this, he's gonna get it off of a forward throw. Ooh, just kidding! The up smash! Nice. Bowtie inspection take game one. Tense ending there as Quark almost pulls off the 2v1. Thank you.
Three, two, one, go!
Gonna make it. Oh my goodness. I thought Bowtie was done to right there. Bowtie only managed to do 30 damage. Looking rough. They might need to. They gotta change up their play here. Is that a kill? You can make Game & Watch the lightest character in the game, and he would still live 180 every time. Okay, he almost looked. Bowtie clears out both stacks. Keeps the game close. Inspection! Oh, I needed to do a faster option than that. Empty hop. Inspection and Bowtie always at the disadvantage here, but not too far behind them. Quark gets in his shield just in time to not get hit by that. Yeah, Kevy wouldn't have done a finisher on Quark anyway. Spectrum says, let's go next. The dash attack. Game & Watch can do anything he wants on stage. It's actually pretty cool. He gets one! Oh! Kevy just wants the kill. I can't believe Spectrum is staying in the corner like this. Oh, the knee! Dang. Thought Spectrum was about to do it. having Quark take the game. Boys can do. I can't believe Quark is over here about to take my lunch money for doubles and singles. That's rude. It's rude, man. Ooh, up smash. Not gonna do it. Don't worry, Game & Watch for some reason has one of the strongest forward smashes in the game. Just killed Young Link across the stage at like 70. Ooh, uppy! Low Tango's out there, but he doesn't get it! Okay, pretty even game here. Oh no, Bowtie? Yeah. Can't go for that kind of move when you're at kill percent. Faction just PK fired himself to oblivion, and their lead just disappears with it! Oh no! Oh, they were gonna win this one! I could see it! You're one game away from taking it all. What's up, Chozone? Thanks for the follow. I think that used to have a different sound, but maybe it broke.
3, 2, 1, go!
I thought I was doing some stuff right now. Uh-oh. Bowtie? Bowtie died! No! Oh, no. That's gotta hurt. Oh, my goodness. Bowtie is dead again. Not looking good for the kids. Cork goes low, can't get the nest. Bowtie can't get the finisher. Finally. That sock was supposed to get taken a minute and a half ago while Bowtie was still at full. Still at 0%. Now he's down 2 stocks before he was able to finish. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the importance of staying alive in doubles. Spectrum making it by Cork over and over here. Goes for it all and gets it. And gets it again. Alright, this one is all but over. Oh, they almost got the combo there. Cork finally gets the edge guard on Spectrum. They're going wild for him. Alright, and Cork and Kevy, as many would have predicted, are your social distance demons 21 doubles grand champions. Congratulations to them. Yeah, tune back in like an hour for singles. It's gonna be a fun time.